This is the procedure for LISD's elementary device pickup. The parent will drive up to a designated spot and be told to stop by an LISD employee. With your windows still rolled up, please present your ID and student information sheet for the LISD employee to verify. The LISD employee will then verify your information and get devices for your student. When requested, please roll down your window and take the devices from the cart. You may then roll up your window and drive off.